moment we see the teaser and it reminds us of late Sridevi, you know. It gives us a feel, and at least, and I feel it is done intentionally. Please clarify.
Whether the movie is related to Sridevi ji or not, that's up to you guys to decide. You guys have to watch the movie and then decide if it's related to her story or not.
Is this about the incident that happened during her sad demise? Because even if she died in the same position, what we have seen in the teaser. Or are you successful? Your marketing strategy, your marketing team successful? What you want audience to think about?
As I said, it's up to you guys to decide if there's anything in the story which relates to Sridevi. So yeah.
Do you have a thought of winking, with your winking style make you so famous?
Not at all. That was an on-the-spot thing that we did. I never expected it to be this viral or accepted in any ways. But then I'm very happy and I'm feeling very blessed that it happened.
Are we going to see you playing Sridevi in the film?
Sorry?
Are we going to see you playing Sridevi in the
film? Yes, I'll be the female central role. I'll be playing Sridevi, who's an actress, who's a lady superstar in the movie.
Francis, good to see you.
What about your first?
Likewise, brother.
But which is not
My first movie, which is Oru Adarla.
Yeah, Malayalam.
Yeah, it is a Malayalam movie, and it's going to be released on Feb 14th in 4 languages, which is going to be happening the very first time for a Malayalam movie being released in 4 languages. It's going to be released in Malayalam, Tamil, Telugu, and Kannada.
And
we are from Kareli people. Can you say some words for me? We are from Kareli people. Can you say some words for me?
എല്ലാവർക്കും നമസ്കാരം. എൻ്റെ ടീസർ, ആദ്യത്തെ ഹിന്ദി പടത്തിൻ്റെ ടീസർ ഇപ്പോൾ റിലീസായിരിക്കുകയാണ്. എല്ലാവരും കാണുക, അക്സെപ്റ്റ് ചെയ്യുക. എല്ലാവരെയും പ്രാർത്ഥന വേണം. ആദ്യമായിട്ടാണ് ഒരു ഹിന്ദി മൂവി ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത്. എല്ലാവരെയും സപ്പോർട്ടും പ്രാർത്ഥനയും വേണം മുന്നോട്ട്
പോകാൻ.
आपने हाँ जैसा कि हमने स्टार्टिंग में देखा, आपने अपने अंदाज से सारी दुनिया का जो है दिल जीत लिया था. इस फिल्म में कौन कौन सी ऐसी आपकी स्टाइल होगी, आपके ऐसे अंदाज होंगे जो सभी को बहुत पसंद आने वाली, क्योंकि हमने ट्रेलर देखा, टीजर देखा, जितना भी था बहुत ही अच्छा लगा. तो आप कौन कौन से स्टाइल होंगे जो लोगों को बहुत ही पसंद आने वाली?
इन दिस मूवी आई थिंक द डायरेक्टर हैज अ लॉट ऑफ फेथ इन मी एंड I really want to do justice to the role, and the character is a very bubbly person. At the same time, she's very bold, and she's very outspoken also. So I hope that I do justice to it.
And it's really good to see you.
Thank you.
With you, though you belong to, there is no industry as such, industry Tollywood, as she said rightly inside. But you know Tollywood very well.
Sir,
I hope I can understand your emotions. But we have to hear. Sir, really good to see you. Do you feel as an individual, because you have been part of the Indian film industry and you have seen Sridevi as well, and you also, witnessed a sad incident. Does it give you a feel it is a story about Sridevi, how she died?
It definitely creates a curiosity. It does create a curiosity, you're right about that. But then, whether the film has anything to do with that will only be answered when the film releases. So, I don't want to kill your curiosity.
Do you think it is right to encash something which is not that
good? I don't think that was the idea, because it's been a long time in works and in production and in writing and in preparation. So, but like I said, we don't want to reveal anything right now, and which is going to affect the fate of the film. It's a very interesting role. I've never done this before, and when Prashant bhai, when he narrated it to me, I was excited. I was like, this is something that I've never done before. It's a very complex, complicated, yet at the same time sophisticated, flamboyant. And you never can tell, which way it's going to go.
And Priya, what do you want to say about your preparation in the film? As you are playing, so how's your preparation and how's your experience in this character?
As I told you guys, it's just my second movie. So I think guest here. And I'm preparing well for it. I've not done any homeworks as such, but then I think I can do it.
Priya, you're about to enter Bollywood. Do you have any favorites? Do you have any, like, have you seen Bollywood movies? Do you have any favorite actors or actresses which you can?
I do watch a lot of Bollywood movies, and my favorite is obviously Deepika Padukone. Who doesn't love her?
Priya, sure.
The actress obviously Ranveer Singh.
And Priya ji, क्योंकि उन्हीं की screening में भी आपकी मुलाकात हुई रणवीर सिंह से, बहुत सारे actors से मुलाकात हुई, कुछ आपकी बातें हुई कि आपका भी project उनके साथ में करने की है, वहाँ पर हमने देखा विकी कौशल भी थे, वरुण धवन भी थे, तो अगर आप कुछ बता सके हमें.
It was the very first time that I'm meeting all these people, so it was very new to me, but then I really had a great time watching Uri. Uri is a really nice movie, and it was really sweet of Vicky Kaushal to invite me to the screening. I got to talk to a lot of people there, and they were really sweet to me. They were very welcoming, which was really overwhelming for me.
Yeah, so historic ring of yours. Have you repeated again after that sometime? After that, the historic ring?
I've done it a lot of times in front of media. Other than that, I've not winked at any guy or anything.
So Priya, जब Bollywood का आप हिस्सा हो, आप Bollywood में enter करने जा रहे हैं, और बिहार ही में आज एक news आई है कि राजकुमार रानी पे उनपे case किया गया है कि sexual harassment को लेकर, और विकी भी उस film का हिस्सा थे. उसपे आपका क्या कहना है, और आप भी Bollywood का हिस्सा होने यार कुछ fear भी आपके मन में इस तरह की बातें अब जब सुनती
I don't know how to answer to that question actually. Yeah, obviously everyone has this tension when they are entering into the film industry, obviously everyone has that. But then I dreamt of becoming an actress from a very young age, so that's my dream. So all the tensions apart, I really want to do this.
Yeah, Sridevi was very good in acting and all. How are you?
I've learned classical dance when I was young, and I think I can manage to dance also.
You can manage, but not.
I wouldn't say I'm a great dancer, but then yeah, I can manage to dance.
But then it's a film, right? So it's teamwork. So then the choreographer comes in, then there's rehearsals. So finally, the end product is going to be much better than her capability, right? It's teamwork.
Are you walking around? Have you seen any of this?
Yes, I've seen a lot of his
works. He's senior then. What are we learning from him?
Yes, I'm going to get a lot to learn from him.
Priya, happy
to meet
you, both of you.
Same to you.
You have surprised everyone with your coming in the new year with unannounced. Was it a plan to amaze everyone and come down in this film industry and make an announcement? Because no one knew that you were coming here and started in everywhere.
It was not planned. When the director came up with the script, I found it very interesting, and it's a heroine-oriented movie, so I felt the script was very strong. So. It would give me a good start in Bollywood, so I thought I'd go with it.
Hindi mein comfortable
hai? Hindi mein comfortable hu, par thoda sa atak jaungi beech mein to.
Achcha bol rahe, achcha bol rahe.
What about the location? Malayalam movie location hai, Hindi mein comfortable. Okay, Priyanshu, aap dono se sawal hai ki jab hum trailer jo humne abhi tak dekha, jitne bhi teaser humne dekha, wo hum sab ko ya koi bhi dekhega aur jo bhi Sridevi ko janta hai ya unka fan raha hai, एक जहन में सवाल आता है, क्या ये श्रीदेवी की जो उनका देहांत हुआ उस पर कहानी है, क्या आपको इस बात का डर है कहीं श्रीदेवी के घर से इस बात को लेकर ऑब्जेक्ट करें?
ये सवाल आपका वाजिब है, लेकिन ये सवाल हमारी तरफ ना बनता है, ये बनता है प्रोड्यूसर और डायरेक्टर की तरफ. क्योंकि हम लोग उसे टीम का हिस्सा है, अपना अपना किरदार निभाएंगे, तो बुलाइए.
I'd like to stick to what he said.
Priya, you have to be on independent.
अगर आपको एक अवसर दिया जाता इफ यू वुड हैव गिवन अ चांस व्हिच फिल्म वुड यू लाइक टू बी पार्ट ऑफ
लाइक वेरी रिसेंटली
अच्छी बोलती हो
मैं चाहूंगी कि सिम्बा का पार्ट बनूं देर वर अ लॉट ऑफ रूमर्स दैट मैं कर रही हूँ सिम्बा में और आई विश दैट वॉज ट्रू बिकॉज आई एम अ ग्रेट फैन ऑफ हिज मैंने उनको देखा कल और मैंने बताया उनको कि आई एम अ बिग फैन ऑफ योर्स और उन्होंने मुझे बोला कि आई रियली लाइक योर विंग व्हिच वाज ओवरवेलमिंग फॉर मी
लोगों को सालों लग जाते हैं रणवीर सिंह के पास पहुंचने में और सेल्फी लेने में आपने तो मुंबई में आने के 40 घंटे में ही काम कर लिया
आई'd लाइक टू थैंक विक्की फॉर दैट फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी टू वॉच उरी बिल्कुल एक्सपेक्टेड नहीं था कि रणवीर सिंह आने वाले थे और आई वॉज लिटरली फ्रीजिंग देयर वॉचिंग हिम कम ही इज सच एन एनर्जेटिक पर्सन एंड आई थिंक देयर इज अ लॉट दैट समवन हैज टू लर्न फ्रॉम हिम एज एन एक्टर
आपको एहसास है कि अब आप इस इंडस्ट्री में आ रही हैं आपको आलिया भट्ट जानवी सारा इन लोगों के समकक्ष नापा जाएगा और यू विल बी इन द लीग ऑफ बीइंग अमंग द रिसर्च आप इसको कैसे देखती हैं
They're all very senior actors, first of all, and they're doing their work very well. I just want to do my thing and create an own space for myself. That's
it. Yeah, can you do your like, आपका जो सेंसेशन जो आप करने वाला जो वायरल हो गया था, इस साल में कुछ नया कुछ देने का है लोगों के लिए क्योंकि लोग आपके लिए उस वीडियो से आपका नाम बना पूरे मुंबई में पूरे महाराष्ट्र में पूरे इंडिया में पूरे वर्ल्ड में आपका नाम
अभी तो सब लोग ऐसे विंग के जैसे ही जानते हैं पर वॉट आई वॉन्ट इज कि पीपल एक्सेप्ट मी एज एन एक्ट्रेस एज अ होल नॉट जस्ट अबाउट द विंग
Thank you.